For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. A year ago, singer Adnan Sami got an Indian citizenship and he has shown that he is a true Indian at heart. Recently, the Lift Karate singer expressed his solidarity towards India by opposing and slapping Snapchat CEO for his insensitive comment. The singer tweeted, "Just uninstalled Snapchat. You guys at Snapchat can kiss our 1.2 billion poor progressive votives." While this statement was a reflection of his personal sentiments, his pro-Indian approach has not gone down too well with his former countrymen from Pakistan, who seem to be offended seeing him support India. The singer was trolled by people of his own birth country, but Sami gave a quick and befitting reply to all the haters and shut them up with a tweet which stated, "Dear Pakistani trolls, my tweet wasn't about you. It was about Snapchat. Stop trying to jump in and be relevant like a jilted lover. Get over it. Jai Hind." Now that's a befitting reply to all the trollers from across the border. Don't you think so?